They are valuable and extremely important. Welcome to the world of feed. These little pellets provide essential nutrition for seafood that feeds millions of people around the world. Seafood consumption is growing for a number of reasons. It's delicious, the population globally is growing, and increased urbanization, not to mention the health benefits of eating seafood. Most wild capture fisheries have already reached their sustainable production limits, so the focus is very much on us in aquaculture to meet this rising demand. With the global population forecast to near 10 billion people by 2050, aquaculture contribution to food and nutritional security will be even more important in the years ahead. Fish and shrimp feeds are an essential part of that landscape. That's why we at Skretting, we continue to invest considerably in technology and innovation, connecting science with industry. With the knowledge that the industry as a whole has to be more productive with less resources, we are proudly committed to applying new, sustainable and cost-effective technologies to our feeds. Through meaningful action, we are determined to provide the platform from which aquaculture can grow responsibly and be one of the most sustainable and productive food systems for people and for our planet. By the way, we don't skimp on quality and safety. We hope you will join us in this journey below the surface in the coming weeks. Welcome to the Feed Iceberg. Stay tuned as we zoom in on everything that goes into feed and our future ambitions.